Manjali, and other news in detail. Coronavirus cases in India has reached almost 60 lakhs after more than 88,000 cases were reported in the last 24 hours. Also, the recovered cases have also touched almost 50 lakh mark, with the country reporting more than 92,000 single-day recoveries from virus for the second consecutive day.
A single-day jump of 88,600 COVID-19 cases were reported in India. In last 24 hours, 1,124 deaths were reported and 92,043 patients have recovered. India has reported 59,03,932 COVID-19 positive cases till date, and the active cases have crossed 9.56 lakh mark. 94,503 deaths are reported and 49,41,627 patients have recovered. Here are 5 worst-hit coronavirus states. Maharashtra is leading with 13.21 lakh mark of COVID-19 cases, followed by Andhra Pradesh 6.68 lakh, Tamil Nadu 5.75 lakh, Karnataka 5.66 lakh, and UP 3.82 lakh. Almost 3 lakh cases were reported worldwide in single day. The global cases have reached 3.30 crore. 9.98 lakh deaths are reported and 2.44 crore have recovered. Here are the 5 worst hit coronavirus nations. United States is leading with more than 69.10 lakh cases, followed by second worst hit nation India, 59.92 lakh cases, Brazil 46.57 lakh cases, Russia 11.43 lakh cases, and Colombia with 7.90 lakh cases. Bureau report, Goa 365.
Goa 365 has kept on highlighting the state of Goan roads. This time we are highlighting the roads in the south. Now take a look at the condition of the Gogol-Fatoda road. Few years back, this road was repaired, but presently it's like a lunar landscape.
Goa 365 has kept on highlighting the state of Goan roads. This time we are highlighting the roads in south. Now take a look at the conditions of the road at Gogol-Fatoda road. Few years back, this road was repaired, but presently it is blessed with the potholes. Goa 365 has started a campaign of highlighting the bad road conditions across the state. And this is a situation in South Goa. All the roads give a direct Chandrar feeling. This time it is in Gogol, Fatorda and the nearby areas. Take a look.
Most dangerous spot is Gogol Junction, Fatorda Potta. I have a lot of people who are living in the world. I have a lot of people who are living in the world. I have a lot of people who are living in the world. I have a lot जन्ना दूर से प्रॉब्लम पड़ा था जन्ना हरी हरी लिए अंकल एम्बुलेंस बम्बुली होता जन्ना धापा सिस्टली स्पीड होता कि सभी लोग साइडिंग रहा होता जन्ना साइडिंग रहा होता एम्बुलेंस फास्ट होता नीचे जाम जाऊँ तेंजी जे पेशेंट ना ते जाम मार पा लगता सो आओ मुंडा कि जे हम जे ये फतोड़ा इतने फुटफुल पड़ ले हा सो कोणाची लक्ष किती पडना जे ऑथॉरिटी आहा ते ब्लाइंडली किती आहा ही ऑथॉरिटी अशी रावल्या की कोणाचे कोणूच ॲक्सिडेंट जाऊन मोर पासून रावला की त्याका कोणू मेल जाय त्यांना ते रिपेअर करतले काय किद्या पहिली किद्या करना सेकंडली जे आमचे कोणाकडून आता आमच्या फतोडा कोणाकडून टाईम ना म्हणून लोकांनी किती लोक एक रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह इलेक्ट करता तो म्हणजे आमचे काउन्सिलर ते काउन्सिलरांनी इन्फॉर्म करपा जाय बाबा हुंचे पप्पी डावले ऑथॉरिटी बाबा अमके कडेन आमचे डॅमेज झाल्या तेय पयना हेजेर आमकां कळटा की हेजेर सारको लिस्ट बॉदर कोणाचें कांय पडूं वचूं ना तर हांव आमचे ऑथॉरिटी पी डब्ल्यू ऑथॉरिटीक लागीं मागतां ताबडतोब हें करचें म्हूण कित्याक पयलीं कितें आशिल्लें जे पावसान पासून आमचे रोड रिपेर जाताले कित्याक तांकां स्पेशल कोटा आसतालो कोल्ड हॉट मिक्स म्हूण आसतालो तेन्ना इमिजिएटली ते काडून उडयताले आतां तेजेर पी डब्ल्यू जेन्ना कॉन्ट्रेक्टर इंजिनियरां सांगता तेन्ना कॉन्ट्रेक्टर पिता की आपल्याक पयशे मेळत काय ना म्हूण सो ताका लागून आज फालतू असले जाल्ले आसा सगळ्यांक काम सारकी जायना जावं कॉन्ट्रेक्टर मुखार सरना आनीक हे असली जावन खुबशे लोकांक एक्सिडेंट जावपाक पावल्या हाचेर हांव डिमांड करतां आमच्या गोवर्मेंटा लागीन आनी पी डब्ल्यू ऑथॉरिटी कडच्यान चडशे करून जे आमचे फातोडा हो नॅशनल हायवे आनी इतलो सारको बिजी रोड आनीक पयलीं आतां पयलां हाय हातूंत एम्बुलेंस वता फायर ब्रिगेड वता जावं अशे कितले लोक पेशंट वता जाणटी लोक वता आनी हातूंत पडले जाल्यार पडले आसा तर हांव मागतां ऑथॉरिटी लागीन हे बेगीचे बेगीन करूं तूं मर पासून राव नाका ताबडतोब तूं करपाक जाय नाजाल्यार आमकां रस्त्यार येवन हे आमकां धरणां कितें करपाक पडटलें
आमचे फातोडा मारगांव सरावंडींग अख्खे जे एरिया आसा पी डब्ल्यू डी डिपार्टमेंट आसा तेणी लक्ष दिवपाची गरज आसा इतले फोंडे पडल्या की तितून लोक जे आसा पळय विसरून पडटा ते गाडी असा फोर व्हीलर जावं टू व्हीलर जावं टू व्हीलर जे आसा पळय ते सारके शॉर्ट हे आसता पळय ल्हान टायरां आसता कारणान ती चडशी एक्सिडेंट जावपाची शक्यता आसा तेजे खातीर आमी डिमांड करता पीडब्ल्यूडी डिपार्टमेंटा कडेन इवन आमी भाजपा सरकारचे गोंय मुख्यमंत्री कडेन की हेजेर लक्ष दिवचें कित्याक हे बारीक मनशां म्हणून आमचे गांव गोंयकाराक सारके त्रास काडपाक जे हे जाता ते रस्त्यार पडून जे एक्सिडेंट जाता तेजे बद्दल तेमच्यांनी लक्ष दिवपाची गरज कित्याक हॉस्पिटल एक्टिविटी सारकी टोटल कॉलेप्स जाल्ली आसा बिकॉज ऑफ कोवीड कोविडा खातीर जे लोक त्रास काडटा ते खातीर हे जे एक्सिडेंट जाता ते प्रमाणे ते पर्टिक्युलर कोण हॉस्पिटलांत गेल्या पयलीं ते कोवीड म्हणून ते तांकां लोकांक अवॉयड करता त्या खातीर हेजेर चडशें लक्ष दिवपाची गरज आसा अदरवायज लोक जे आसा पळय मुखार भायर सरोवन धरना बी लावूं शकता अशें आमी मागता की आमी आमचे एज अ सद्या आमी ऑपोजिशन एज अ काँग्रेस आमी स्पेशली आमी डिमांड करता की गोवर्मेंटान चडशें हेजेर लक्ष दिवचें असली एक्टिविटी आमची सरकार आशिल्ली तेन्ना जावना आमी सरकारा कडेन मागता की तुमी सदां तुमची पर्सनल जे बेनिफीट आसा ती सायडीन दवरून बट लोकां खातीर जे बरें जाता तेजेर तुमी लक्ष दिवन हें सारकें करपाची गरज आसा आनी आमी स्पेशली डिमांड करता की गोवर्मेंटा कडेन हे चडशे जाते बेगीन हेजेर लक्ष दिवचें आनी हें फिलअप करपाची गरज आसा
नांव कितें तुमी
कलीम पठाण एज अ काँग्रेस मायनॉरिटी वायस चॅरमॅन
संदीप थवेकर फॉर गोवा 365 इन मारगांव.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Livelihood of millions of people globally is dependent on tourism. There are countries where tourism and industries depend on it and are the biggest revenue earners. Travel and tourism is one of the worst hit sectors amid the pandemic forced sudden lockdown earlier this year.
The theme of the World Tourism Day 2020 is Tourism and Rural Development. As tourism is leading provider of employment opportunities in the countless rural communities around the world, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the industry has been hit hard. In Goa, thousands are jobless as the industry has totally crashed. Listen in to the message on Tourism Day.
Today is World Tourism Day, and across the globe, the entire tourism industry has been hit by the COVID pandemic. But now it is clear that we all need to learn to live with Corona and plan all our economic activity accordingly. And therefore, it is time that tourism and all related activities need to be revived, keeping in mind all the norms that require us to be safe from COVID. And I think for Goa, it is especially important because Goa's economy depends on tourism, Goa's livelihoods depend on tourism. It is now extremely important that the government starts taking steps, starts taking measures to ensure that there is a revival of the tourism industry. All SOPs need to be put in place that anyone who is coming by buses, coming by flights, are checked to be COVID negative. One has to ensure that at all tourism spots at there is social distancing is maintained. One has to ensure that in all restaurants, all hotels, measures of sanitization, distancing, wearing of masks are ensured. However, despite all of this, there is a need to revive tourism. Otherwise, the economy in Goa will take an extremely strong hit. And it is time now that the government of Goa, that the Chief Minister of Goa becomes serious once again for reviving tourism in Goa, and let's hope that now with the tourist season coming and steps that are taken towards the revival of tourism, the economy and tourism will see a boost once again.
The Goa 365 Bureau Report.
The hands driving the trucks have now started touching the mud, not to extract ore but to grow vegetables, fruits and flowers. The Fatorpa Kitla locals have moved back to agriculture after mining came to a grinding halt. They have started to grow fruit and vegetables along with cashew in their land, taking lots of efforts. However, they hope that the government will walk the talk that agriculture is a priority and help especially in marketing their produce.
Long since mining in the state has been suspended, thousands of people who depended on mining lost their jobs. Including in Fatorpa, mines have been banned, transportation has stopped. The coronavirus pandemic has made matters worse, but these locals have innovated by going back to their roots. They have stepped into their fields and started cultivating various types of vegetables and even gone into floriculture. Now, the ball is in government's court.
पड़े बेकार पड़े म्हणटा भुरग्यांनी आतां कारण कितें कितें रोयलें भाजी रोयली भेंडे रोयले सगळी ते वरायटी भाजी रोयल्यो आनीक तुगेले काजू रोयल्यो आपल्या शेतान बी तांकां लुगार आसा तेमी आनी म्हाकाय दोगाय चेड्यांनी बेकार पडटरी हेल्प केलो वय करपाक सोरी मारूंक तेणी हांवें मागीर सोरी बिरी मारली आनी हांवें मागीर काजू बिजू रोयले आनी भुरग्यांक उमेद येयली
म्हणजे ह्या भुरग्यान बरें काम केलें
हय आनी हे फुडें फिचरां बांदू एक पाट काज घाली कितें जाल्यार तुका फिचरां जाणटे जाळ पसून मेळना तुका आसता कडेन आपल्या भुरग्यांनी नातोसून मेळपा सारकें उत्पन्न काजू म्हणल्यार भेंडे बरें जाले पूण बाकी हे कुसोन गेले वाल बील सगळें
Yes, another youth, Sonal Naik. He is artist by profession and used to earn his daily bread by his profession. The mining ban and coronavirus pandemic have hit him hard. Like others, he too got back into his field. He has grown vegetables, fruits, flowers and cashew. However, he wants the government to help him market it. Listen.
Mining sadya bon asa pahili mudlar. Ante sagale ko sagale amgele the wanga truck kuson padle asa amge jhal asa. डॅमेज जाल्लें आसा तशें आमकां गांवांत बॉक्सायड आसा त्या बॉक्सायडी वता भायल्यो ट्रक आतां येवन ते हे करता ते व्हरता माल आमकां लोकल्सांक कांयच चान्स दिना तेन्ना ताका लागून चिंतलें की ह्या ट्रकार धरण्याचें आनी आतां आनी फुडें कांय जावचें ना म्हणून ताका लागून हांवें थोडी 4 वर्सां पयलीं थोडी काजू घातलेली पयलीं आनी आतां थंय भाजीपालो घातला खुबशे हे घातला फुलां घातलेली आसा मागीर गुलाब घातलेलो आसा म्हण तूं मागीर तुळशीं मोगीं सगळे तरेचीं घातलेलीं आसा वेजिटेबल्स तेतून गव्हर्मेंटान पयर एक स्टेटमेंट पळयल्लो हांवें कितें म्हणून की गव्हर्मेंटान आतां हें केल्लें आसा कितें म्हणून की कितें फुलां बी कितें आसा तें हाडून तेमच्या यार्डांत दिवचीं म्हणून आनी गव्हर्मेंटान सद्या आतां बरी बरी स्किम काडलेली आसा एग्रिकल्चर वयल्यान गांवां आमचे खुबशे हे आसा भुरगीं शिकलेले आसा कोणी एल एल बी केला कोणी बी एड केल्ले आसा खुबशे खूब शिकले 10-12 वर्सां जाले आमच्या गांवांत एकूच जॉब ना गव्हर्मेंट तेन्ना सरकारान कितें करपा जाय हेजेर पयलीं म्हटल्यार आमच्या सारके बारीक मनीस कितें करतले हेजे फुडें आतां चित आमी सगळ्यांनी चिंतलेलें आसा की आतां आमच्या गांवांत कितें ना कितें एग्रिकल्चर करून आपली पोट भरची म्हणून मायनींग मायनींग बंद पडूंक वयल्यान आमी कितें इव्हेंट स्टार्ट केल्लो धंदो स्टार्ट केल्लो शोज करताले ते बी बंद जाले सद्या कोरोना खातीर गव्हर्मेंटान आमकां कांयच दिलें ना सबसिडी दिलना कसली बाबा एक कलाकार तो कलाकार जितू धरपाक लागून तरी कितें दिवचे आसले तेय दिलना कारण हेजे गव्हर्मेंटान मातशें विचार करपाक जाय
रमेश नायक राऊत फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम फातर्पा
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विद अस Welcome back. The BJP suffered a big blow in the aftermath of the passing of Farmers Bill as its oldest ally Shiromani Akali Dal and a founding member of the NDA exited from the ruling coalition amid farmers protests giving a major setback to the BJP and NDA.
SED's core committee had called an emergency meeting on Saturday night and it unanimously decided to withdraw its support from BJP-led NDA. The SED decision to leave the NDA came a day after Punjab observed a ban in protest against the farm legislations. The two key farmers' bills passed amidst protest and chaos in parliament have sparked massive protests of farmers in Punjab and Haryana to force the government to withdraw these controversial bills. SED President Sukhbir Singh Badal's wife Harsimrat Kaur Badal had stepped down in protest from the Union Council of Ministers 9 days ago. Another former NDA ally Shiv Sena who exited from the coalition during the formation of government in Maharashtra has also lashed out at the government over farmers' bill. Its MP Sanjay Raut asked the government whether it could assure the nation that no farmer will commit suicide and the farmers' income will increase after passing these bills. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
Bari Panchayat wants to make their village open defecation free. They have collected money from people to build sulabh toilets in the Panchayat area. 70% of the work has been completed.
The central government has started Swachh Bharat Gramin scheme to build toilets in every household. The Bari Panchayat wants to take up one step more. They want to build sulabh shauchalayas, the toilets, with the contribution of the farmers. Listen in to what the Panch Raju has to say.
हो एक आमचे पंचायती मार्फत लोकांचे कडल्यान पयशे कडेन करून हो बांदलेलो एक शौचालय आसा जशें आमी पळयता सुलभ शौचालय लोकां लागून आसता तसोच हो एक लोकां लागून आसा पूण हो हेजे वैशिश्य कितें आसा की ह्या पंचायतीन जे कोण येतात सामके खंयचे सर्टिफिकेट व्हरपाक किंवा आनी कोण व्हरपाक किंवा वेलविशर आसात तेंकां आमी सरळ सांगलें की बाबा आमी अशें अशें प्रोजेक्ट घातलें घेतला जो सुलभ शौचालय टायपूय आसा आनी पे टॉयलेट सो तो बांधताना आमकां अडी अडचण फक्त पयशेच आसतात सो आमी सगळे सरपंच करू शकना हे आणि त्यानुसार आमी लोकांकडून पैसे घेऊन हो बांधला शक्यतो बेगीन जाऊची म्हणून आमी आज सरा म्हणले आमी डेप्युटी सीएम आमचो बाबू कवळेकर म्हणले की सर मास्क म्हणजे पळया तुम्ही सो जेणेकरून आता त्यांनी सांगला आमकां की आश्वासन दिले की ज्या जवळ लागतो खर्च थोडासा जे उरला 70% काम झाले असा 30% उरला ते आपण शक्यतो तुम्ही दिवपाक प्रयत्न करता सांगले असा आमकां महाराष्ट्र कसे असा हगणदारी मुक्त गाव असा तसेच आम्ही आमचो पंचायतीचो सुद्धा एक तसंच हे असा स्लोगन की हगणदारी मुक्त पंचायत हगणदारी मुक्त गाव असेच करपा दृष्टिकोनान हे एक पाऊल असा ते आम्ही घेतले असा
हे काम काही प्रमाणात आज थोडे इनकम्प्लीट असा 70% कम्प्लीट झाले असा आणि त्यांना आश्वासन दिलं असा की हे कम्प्लीट करपा खातीर म्हणजे कंट्रीब्युशन सहकार तुमकां असतले जेणेकरून एक बरी कॉज बरी कामा खातीर कामाची तुम्ही सुरुवात केली.
It is Ramesh Naik Raut for Goa 365 in Bali.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching.